The race order again is going to be Troy 1, Austin 2, Adam 3. So we're going to have Troy going on a tone in less than 5. Austin. Adam. Let everybody clear the triple before we get the next set go. Perfect. Woo. This week, everybody looks fast out trailer. Wow. Uh-oh. Looks like we already have one driver out. He looks like he's rushing to see if he can get it going again. Right now, they're adding a lead, Austin in two, half a second apart. Ooh, Austin rolls over on the hip jump. He's like, going down the straight, who's gonna get the wall right first? Right now, fast lap goes to Adam, 16.074. Austin's got a 16.126. I swear these guys were down in the 15s last week. Still stay pretty even. Both running 16.063. Adam's got clear track ahead of him. Right now, Adam's got a 5.5 second lead over Austin. And there it is. A 15.888 by Adam. Then Austin pulls it up with a 15.659. So right now, Austin fast lap and only 5.3 behind Adam. 2.18 remaining. These guys only run 5 minute heats, 5 minute mains. Come down, minute 35. We will have Stock Buggy back up here at 8:05. It's about 10 minutes from now. Try to gain back a few minutes. .105 remaining in this race. I see a few of the Stock Buggy drivers out there. We'll make sure they have enough time to get ready. Right now, Adam's still got a 6.6 second lead over Austin. Adam rolls over at the wall ride, giving Austin a little bit of chance to catch up here. 42 seconds remaining. Now Austin has a lead by 0.2. 10 seconds remaining. All right, race clock is over. Keep going at them. You guys should be done next when you cross the line. Austin Stone. And that was done. Everybody's done. Finish three.